So I would tell them to practice the three P's, okay? So it's gonna be positivity, persistence, and presence. If you're there every single day, just show up every single day with positive intention, positive attitude, be present with your coworkers and the people on your table, and you'll get exactly what you're looking for out of a career in massage therapy.